What's up, YouTube? Man, it's Grindstyler, though, back with another one. You know what I'm saying? And the question is, why I'm single? Alright, okay, I can have a little story time and shit while I'm single. You know what I'm saying? But it is, I'm single for real. Cause I just been working on myself, like no cap. Like I just been working on myself, just trying to get me right and get me together with, you know what I'm saying, within, man. Cause it all start within, you know what I'm saying. So that's one thing for sure, you know what I'm saying. That I'm just working on myself, you know what I'm saying. Cause I just want to elevate and I just want to evolve and grow, you know what I'm saying. So when I do, you know what I'm saying, get in another relationship, you feel me? I'm 100% happy within myself, you feel me? Like, I love myself, and that's what I want to completely be. Like, I don't want to be no codependent or depending on a girl just to love me to make me feel happy. Nah, I already feel happy within myself, you know what I'm saying? And I just want the girl I meet to be happy within herself, and then we can just be happy and love each other, because we both love each, you know what I'm saying, love ourselves, and we can love each other, you know what I'm saying? I just feel like you gotta love yourself enough to love another, you know what I'm saying? But I love myself inside and out. Like, I love myself. But I'm just saying, like, to elevate sometimes, I have to be single. Like, I have to be single sometimes, man, to grow and get my mind straight, get my spirit, my soul right, like, no cap. So that's one thing for sure. So yeah, that's really why I'm single, no cap, man. I've been single for 4 years, man. 4 years, no cap, 4 years. And I've been loving it. Like, I've been enjoying it because I've been loving me. Self-love, self-care is the best love, no cap. Shit. Next to mama love, no cap, but nay, for real. Self-care and self-love, you gotta make that number one within self. Yeah, God, pray to God. Oh yes, for sure. For sure, for sure, regardless. But what I'm trying to say within, before even loving another, you gotta love yourself. That's no cap. That's no cap, like real talk. But that's one thing I've been learning, like, man, I'm telling you, next girl, She gonna have a lottery ticket, man. It's like she won a lottery ticket fucking with me, no cap. Waking up next to me, for real. It's for real, because I just been loving myself, man. 4 years I've been single, man. For real. And then I think that, too. I think my ex-relationship, my past relationship, too. I think that, for real, because it taught me lessons that I had to learn. You know what I'm saying? Straight up. Man, I thank you, man, for real. It's all love. It's all love, no cap, man. I thank her for that, man. Because I learned from everything, man. It's crazy. But yeah, real talk. But I've been enjoying being single, man. Just working on self, man. For real. For real, for real. I'm just working on myself, love. Just loving me. Elevating. I just want to elevate, man. I just want to elevate. And I sure have been evolving, man. Okay, for real. But yeah, then I got a clip too, man. I got a clip, man. After this, you know what I'm saying? After I'm done chopping it up with you, I got a clip for y'all, because I happened to be cleaning up my house and I found it. I'm like, what? It's a picture of me and my ex, you know what I'm saying, from vacation. I found it. Man, I had to let it go. Some shit, you just got to let it burn, man. Shit, I'm on new beginnings on my journey and shit. I got to let old shit go, you know what I'm saying? So I'm glad I found that to do that, you know what I'm saying? So I got a clip for y'all after this. You can watch that after this, no cut. But yeah, that's why I'm single, man. It's for self-love, man. I'm just trying to heal within, heal my inner child, and that's what I have done now. You know what I'm saying? So once you heal yourself from the inner, you know what I'm saying, you move on to the outer, you know what I'm saying? Work out, stay fit, you know what I'm saying? Like, real talk, like, I meditate. You got to reflect on things in life, you know what I'm saying? For real, to know how to move right and learn from your situations, man. That's all I can really say, man. I'm telling you, spiritual grind. I'm telling you, that's all I've been doing. I've been enlightened. No cap, I've been enlightened. I'm just telling you, man, it's deeper than what you think, and this shit real, real talk. And I'm glad that I learned and I know that, like, man, real talk, for real. That's no cap. I'm glad, no cap, straight up. Yep. But yeah, You heard me? And I told y'all why I'm single. I'm single because I've been working on me. But best believe, baby, I'm going to be ready to mingle. I'm mingling now. Like, I'm single. I'm ready to mingle. I'm single as a Pringle, too. So I ain't got no commitments, no situations like that. You know what I'm saying? So, ladies, if you know what I'm saying, you dumb, fuck with me. But yeah, though, you know what I'm saying? Grind Styling, though, on Instagram. You know what I'm saying? Subscribe, man. Make sure y'all like and subscribe, man. And hey, go follow me on Instagram, Grind Styling, though. It's spelled like Grind Styling, though. Y'all can call me Grind Styling, though, too. You know what I'm saying? But it's really grind. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, that's why I'm single. You know what I'm saying? Just working on self, man. Self improvement, self love, everything, man. But when I do get my next little baby, best believe it's gonna be the truth. I promise. It's gonna be the truth. For real. This, I just want your energy to be the truth. You know what I'm saying? With me. You know what I'm saying? Straight up. Real talk. But yeah. That's what y'all should always do. Work on yourself first, man. Love self first before you love another. You know what I'm saying? Find the peace within you. Before you give a piece to somebody else, like no cap, like for real, and that's what you gotta do, man. And that's what I learned by being single for 4 years, nigga. I'm finding the peace within before I give a person a piece of me. Hey, real talk. Hey, real talk though, like for real, cause I'm grown, man. Hey. Got gray hairs and everything. I'm a little crispy, but hey, I'm crispy too. Got gray hairs from old, man. I ain't old. I'm young, but I'm just saying I'm growing up and I'm getting more wiser and wiser, man, every day, man. Like real talk. And that's what's up, man. Just learn from your lessons, man. Anything y'all go through, just learn from it, man. I'm telling you, it's gonna be alright. For real, stay strong, man. And stay strong, because that's just all I had to do. And focus on the things you love, because that's all I'm down for is doing is manifesting my visions and manifesting my dreams and what I want in life, man. All you gotta do is stay focused, meditate, stay focused and clear, man. I'm telling you. And all those distractions and stuff, block them out. Block them out. It can be girls, it can be anything trying to distract you. Anything. Just stay focused, man. That's all I can really tell y'all, like, stay focused. Because I've been loving it, being single, man. I've been single for 4 years, man. I don't got to deal with nobody else's energy trying to affect my shit, like, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. It's all good. Mm-hmm. But, yep, real talk, though. But, yeah, hey, go ahead and watch this video, you know what I'm saying, after this. Hey, holla at me, man. Hey, check it out. But I'll catch y'all in the next video. Alright, I'm out here. I happen to find this, you know what I'm saying? Cleaning up my house and shit. What the fuck? Picture of me and my ex, you know what I'm saying? It's time to burn it, though. It's time to burn it. It's over and done with. Been 4 years of being single. It's over. Come to realize it ain't burned that way, so I had to take it off and redo it though. The roof is on fire. We don't need no water. Let that motherfucker burn. Burn, bitch, burn.
Cheers, guys.
Sure enough.